Rodgers, game one, Wednesday night at Staples Center.
The LA Kings were able to get the puck in quickly. Justin Williams led the way on the forecheck. They're able to get it free and get it back to the point. And just a simple wrist shot that hit Nick Leddy of the Chicago Blackhawks and deflected in. The resolve of the LA Kings, we've talked about them so often. They trail 2-0, then 3-2, 4-3 in the third before scoring late.
They're checking this too, but they're just... It's a good goal. They officially have signaled a goal. Yep.
So the Los Angeles Kings become the first team in NHL history to win three game sevens on the road in one season.
Incredible. Again, the LA Kings are able to get the puck in. That's Justin Williams. He puts it in. He doesn't stop. He gets in, helps out, and eventually gets the puck back to the point, and here's the wrist shot. It goes off number 8, Nick Leddy, who hadn't played much in the third period, but the work by Williams to get in, get the puck, and set it up, and get everybody going to the net. Crawford didn't have a chance, and the Los Angeles Kings move on. Jonathan Quick